Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R, and welcome back to a brand new episode of How to Super Mario here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go below and smash that like button. If you're on the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day right here on this channel. We post 3 episodes a day now as part of this new thing where we're doing all these mini statues. So guys, make sure you go down below and smash that big red subscribe button if you haven't already. And guys, if you haven't subscribed, what are you doing? You're missing out on fantastic Mario Minecraft content every single day, so make sure you guys do that. Also, guys, can we smash that like button down below? Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on this video, because it really helps us out, especially with all the tutorials and the 3 videos a day. So you guys are liking the 3 videos a day. Please smash that like button, because we have, like, this is the kind of play right now. We have, like, a role play, a mini game type of thing, and then this how-to tutorial, so you guys can get better with your mini statues and get cool things into your world. Now, guys, if you have built your own mini statues or you want to show off the ones that I helped you build, make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. You could tweet me or tag me in the pictures on Twitter and Instagram. The links are in the description, so make sure you go follow me. We also post exclusive live streams, polls, and behind-the-scenes stuff over there. So be the first one to know if you are a super fan. Make sure you guys go do that. As you guys can see, we've built Mario, Peach, Sonic, and Link, and today we are building another one. I'm sure you can tell by the title, we are building SML's Jeffy. So we're going to build a mini Jeffy statue. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And that should be the block to do it on. So today we are building Jeffy. So if you're excited, again, smash that like button. Comment down below, who do you want me to build next in this? And you guys be asking, like, what can I even use these statues for? Well, you guys could use these statues for quite a lot of things, including, maybe impressing your friends, impressing your family, building your own Hall of Adventures. If you don't know what that is, make sure to go check out our series, Mario's Nintendo Land. You can learn all about it, and also maybe even get a shout out, so make sure you go over there and check it out. But guys, today we're going to start off with our basic 2x4 base that we always do. For Jeffy's shoes, we're going to use the black terracotta, and for the socks, you guys know I love to use those birch planks. By the way, guys, we are in the Mario texture pack, so if you guys are in a different texture pack, you could just change up the blocks to get colors that look like this. Like I said, even if you don't like the certain way I do something, you could just completely change it and go in a different direction. So guys, make sure that you make this yours, because it is truly your thing to do. So yeah, we're gonna go and start this off right. All right, so we're also gonna have to put on Jeffy's diaper at some point, so we're gonna need the white terracotta for that. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna put on this right here, and then he's gonna have the blue for his pants. How are we gonna do this? Okay, I ran into a little bit of a dilemma. I don't know. Okay, so that's already 6, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so we can't really spare that much room. Because I was just gonna, okay, let's try this, folks. Let's try this. Okay, so if we did that and then we did this, how would that look? That would look like he's wearing a diaper and he has pants on, but his just legs are very short. Okay, we'll come back to that later, but that is what I'm gonna go with for right now. So he has his diaper on. Then we have to get out, of course. I think I'm gonna actually use you know what, I'll use, let's see, is yellow terracotta gonna look good? Or is the yellow wool gonna look good? So let's see which one actually looks better. So that's with the yellow wool. That's, oh, we're gonna go with the terracotta. It looks much better. So let's go with the terracotta. Get out of here, yellow wool. We're gonna go with the terracotta and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and that it's actually going to be one block higher. Okay, never mind. We already had 6, so it should be right there. All right, guys, so you're going to go up 5 with the yellow on top of your diaper, and then after that, you just sort of fill it in. Now, unfortunately, we can't really write Jeffy in the shirt, because you guys know it's just way too small to write Jeffy. We could just sort of go like that, so it just says something in the middle, and I think that's actually what I'm going to go with. But anyway, that's going to be the body. I kind of like that. I'm going to switch one thing just to see if it works. I'm only going to do it in the front just to see. What if we just did this? Would that look weird? Yeah, I like it much better the way that we did have it. So we're going to go back to the way that we did have it with the 2 black layers, and then the 1 birch layer, and then the 1 right there. So perfect. Then, guys, you're going to want to grab your yellow wool, terracotta, and go on either side, go like that, and actually we're going to go 3 here. We are now doing the arms of Jeffy. So he's going to have the 3 down, and then you have to go another 3 down to the diaper level right here with the skin-colored oak planks. and then you can just go like that to finish off his hand and make it look just like a little hand coming out. And I'll show you the side angle a little bit, but we're going to do the exact same thing on the other side, so there's no mix up. Oh, I actually did four on accident, but just so there's no mess up, it's the exact same thing on the other side, and I'll show you what it looks like on the side if you guys are having trouble with it. I don't think that you should be, but if you are, it should look like that on the side. So three, three, and then the little two. So there we go. We have Jeffy with his diaper and his body so far and his arms. So let's move on to the head. One of my favorite parts to do. So let's get right into it, guys. So what we're going to do is you want to go two off the head, just like that. What you're going to be making is basically, and you're going to one block into the arm. So it should look like that. And then you can do this all the way around. I'll be probably changing these colors, but when you're done with it, you're going to have a 6x6 little thing. Actually, I don't think I'm going to be changing it. Only the front couple colors I will be changing. So guys, we're going to actually take the red concrete powder, and this is where that little tip comes in. Because if you notice, if I place this, it's going to fall down to the ground. So we don't want it to fall down to the ground, do we? No, we don't. That's the answer I was looking for, if you didn't understand. So what we're going to do is grab a string right here. And basically what we're going to do is just go like that. And you're just going to make string directly under where we're going to place it. And then boom, it won't fall. And oop, well, it will fall if you go and put it in the front. But you can't even notice that the string is there. And his mouth is open. So that's what we're going to do. And then after that, we can just continue with what we are doing. Now, what we have to do here is sort of get his one tooth just like that. And then what we're going to do is grab the yellow terracotta again, along with a pink. Where's like a pink? I need like a pink. We're going to go with the, probably look best with this. What we're going to do is just go like this and make his little pencil sticking out of his nose. And you guys would be like, well, where's his nose? Well, his nose is going to be right here. So you can have his nose right here as well as that. And then that should take up about three, which will be perfect because now we get to put in Jeffy's eyes. Now, what you want to do for Jeffy's eyes is grab some white terracotta blocks. And you can also grab blue because he has these nice blue eyes. So you want to grab this. We're going to make his eyes look a little bit crazy. So we're going to go one like that. We're going to go one like that. And it should make his eyes look very, very crazy, just like that. As you guys can see, that's only five. So what we're going to do is do another layer of this. But his helmet has to come around anyway. So we're just going to make it like this. And then you guys can go and do the whole outline of his head because his helmet will eclipse his entire head, since you guys know Jeffy always wears a helmet. So that's what it's going to look like from the front before we add this more stuff to the helmet. So let's actually get into the helmet part. Actually, we're going to do that after I actually do the sides of his head first. So what we're going to want to do with Jeffy, of course, he has brown hair. So let's grab some brown wool right here and just give him a little bit of brown hair, but then we could also, here, we're going to actually give him two blocks of brown hair, then we're going to give him an ear, so let's do two blocks of brown wool right there, and then give him an ear, and then what we're going to do after that is pretty much give him a little bit of skin right next to his mouth, and then after that, basically what we could do is just fill in the rest around his head with all this, brown wool to represent Jeffy's hair. So we're just going to fill it all in, and let's go see how that looks on the sides. I do want to just take another look at it, and okay, let's actually, what if we did this? Would his ear look better if he had a bigger ear? I think that actually does look better, so, and it's connected. So we're just going to go like that, and boom, Jeffy will then have ears, and he will then have his hair into place, his little brown hair, and then what we could do is continue to work on his helmet. So he's wearing his helmet right now, so what you're going to want to do is go for the second layer of this, but every block but the corner. And then what that will allow you to do is you could just fill all this in when you are done with it. So let's just do that, fill all this in with the blue, and then the last thing you're gonna have to do is go grab some black terracotta, find just about the middle of the we'll do it right. Do I want to do it right by his ear? I guess we could do it right there. And just do the three down on the back side of his ear where it would be. And then boom, you have Jeffy wearing his little helmet. He's looking quite crazy with his mouth open, everything like that. But that is a very funny way to do Jeffy. Now, I do want to just try one thing just because I think I don't know if this will make it look better. I mean, it looks fine. It looks great. But what if we did this? Oh no! I didn't want that to happen. Oh, did the thing break? Oh no, it didn't. It just needs something right there. Okay, so we will destroy that one first, and then put this back, and then put that there. Does that look better if he is sort of like a smaller little mouth? Oh wait, I totally forgot on this side. Like that? I actually think that kind of looks better, even though his pencil sort of comes down, but his mouth isn't as huge and open. So I think I'm actually, for the first time when I made an adjustment, I think I'm actually going to keep him like that. I think he actually does look better. So guys, that is Jeffy. Let's put the sign by his feet. So if there's a lot of SML fans, let me know in the question below. I know if SML is having a hard time. So this is one of their most controversial characters. But that is Jeffy, who I use in some of my series because he's just a good character. All credits to Logan and the SML team. But there is Jeffy. So if you ever wanted to build a mini Jeffy statue in Minecraft to put in your world or anything like that, that is what you would do. So guys, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure you comment down below. Guys, again, if you make your own mini statues, or maybe you want to make a Phoebe one, which is Jeffy's sister, or any other characters, follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I might tweet back at you. I might comment on your post. So make sure you go follow me on those and tweet me out your pictures. But guys, until then, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye!